What's up, people? Mr. Blackout here. How you doing? How you been? Welcome back to Skyrim. Episode 6 of the interactive Skyrim Let's Play. Yes, that's right. You make decisions for me and I play them out in the next episode. And you said you want me to be a werewolf? What? A companion? Oh, sorry. Am I giving away the secret from the get-go? The High Elf British Ninja Werewolf Mage. How about that? Now level up, someone said put the perk in restoration, so I'll go ahead and do that. Restoration. I'm probably going to need that as being a mage and all, you know. And I do realise by me doing all these edits for the, I've noticed that as I've done these episodes, that I don't really get to talk to you guys too much, other than you get to hear what I say. So the beginning is pretty much when I, you know, introduce everything and welcome any new viewers, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So I guess let's just get into it. This is gonna be epic. I wonder how many hours. Those two, it's a fight. Get. Okay, it's referee. He's giving you. No, hit him with the right. This guy, he got toasted by a girl. Like, she's still going on. You always have to talk to some old fart first, don't you, before you do something. The wise man. Take that, you son of a bitch! I'm sorry, Farkas. I mean Farkas. Next time won't be so easy. Or Vilkas. It's always the same, isn't it? Always the same when you join some new place. You run the errands like a little biatch. That's all I'm doing.
I have a favor to ask.
Of course you do.
I've been working on a shield for AI.
Give it here.
Ah, good.
Yeah. This is where we sleep. Smells in here.
By the way, if you're
okay, are we ever gonna get on with this quest?
Got trouble right here in
Farkas.
Hold.
Farkas. Nothing we can't. I remember the Luna. Yeah, give me that book. Smithing. Lovely, jovely. This is the Luna smithing. You guys remember this? I could read this. You could read books for hours in this game. So this should be our first victim. Like a ninja. Oh! Oh, you know what? Look at it, it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. That's a ninja shot right there. I can hear it. Can you hear it? Another ninja shot. Let's do it. Peekaboo! Okay, this one's for Diablo mods. I'm burning down the house! Alright, that's the last one. Let's head back to Whiterun. Boom. Crab meat? Anybody? I don't really like crab.
I expected no less of you.
Well, of course you didn't.
You have not disappointed.
What's next? I want to be a werewolf already. Skjorn. What? Get up, you lazy bastard.
There you are.
What do you want? Do I get
your
to become a werewolf?
Seems has come.
I'm never going to be able to do this. This is never going to happen. It's going to take for hours. Hello, shield brother.
We should keep moving.
Onwards. Love the smell of death in the morning.
Someone's been digging here.
They got money? Okay, I remember this. You know, pull a lever. Oh, hero. I need saving. There we are. Marcus.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into.
No, I'm an idiot.
Just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
Watch out!
It's time to die, dog.
Oh, the beast arises. Get him! Get him, fuckers! Oh. Massacre. You know, I think El Presador would like this. Just, you know, beast blood and everything. Get beasted on, kid! Get beasted.
I hope I didn't scare you.
No, you didn't scare me?
It's a blessing given to some of us.
I want it. I want that blessing. Keep ranking this archery up a little more. Get some more damage on it. Take that. And another one. Oh, to the dome, to the dome. Oh, okay, Farkas. You little beast. You are a beast. Oh, wait. Down, 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 the flames went high, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire. I can't go as deep as Johnny Cash. Magic moments. A lot of tunes. This hall looks cool, man. I like it. This is a cool thing about Skyrim. I do like some of the scenery. This is really scenery. This is like architectural, historical build. Where's my Indians? I only like doing that because I'm pretty good at the impersonation. Just like the Goonies, you take something away and all the creepy crawlies come out to attack you. Sit down! Ow! Hey. What have I told you people about getting too close? You're gonna get headbutted. Warning you. Farkas, will you do something? Will you stop standing around? Following me around like a fanboy. Ooh, that's nice. Whoa! Swing and a miss! You're out! That's funny. I've lived in America now long enough that I'm using baseball terms. Where's the last one? Are we done here? I'm gonna go back. Sit down. Alright. This should be the last mission, you know, before becoming the werewolf. I guess we'll find out. Who knows? Head back to White One, Farkas! Ninja moves. Come on, let's take the ninja shortcut, Farkas. I feel like I have a real friend now in Skyrim. Farkas. No multiplayer, so Farkas will have to do.
We've
hello.
Been awaiting your return.
I'm stuck. Oh. I have our a sneaky suspicion this is very cultish.
It shall be so.
Yes. Yes.
Well,
I'm right.
Boy, you're one of us. I trust you won't disappoint.
I probably will. Why are you always lying in bed? You want to see me?
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time.
Werewolf stuff?
But it's not for everyone to hear.
Good.
Meet me in the Underforge tonight.
Underforge.
We will speak more.
This is the Underforge, huh? I didn't even know this was here. This is cool. Sweet.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since
we
our numbers.
This is it. This is it. This is the moment. The moment of truth. Can you slice him up? Oh no! Whoa! That is the quickest bleed out I've ever seen in my life. So, do we drink out of this now? What do we do? Yeah, drink out of it. Okay.
I'll give you everything you'll ever need. I'll find a way to turn you into a monster. Me and you, we can
rule. Oh snap!
No one's gonna mess with me. I'm
look at
a
this.
Monster.
Give him a right hook. What else can you do?
Me and you, we can rule the world. Cause no one's gonna fuck with me and my monster. I'll give you everything you'll ever need. And I'll find a way to turn you into a monster. Me and you, we can rule the world. Cause no one's gonna mess with me and my monster.
Right. Oh! I am truly a beast! I love it! Well, my friends, this has been one hell of an adventure, I must say. 5 hours later, and we are done. We are now a werewolf. So where shall I put these perks? I got 5 of them. I leave it up to you to leave in the comments, and I shall do as you say. The interactive part, it's my favorite part. Oh, and don't forget the map. Remember the map that I found? I'd like to know if anybody knows where this is. Oh, do you remember where it is? The Riften map looking thing. Anyway, but yeah, so the 5 perks and the Riften map. let me know. And what's next? Where should we go? I don't know where to go. Windhelm? Or should we go and do the main story? Let me know, guys, in the comments. I love you long time. Thanks a lot for interacting, and peace out from me.